Every time I drive this, it's just a laugh. This thing is ridiculous. Look at the size of that hood. It's huge. You could fit an entire smart car in there and still have enough space to host a small wedding ceremony. And yet somehow, when you take a look under there, you will find that every single inch of this football field is being used by a brutal 4-liter twin-turbo V8, pushing out that FI exhaust 760 horsepower. And they're angry horses. Listen! I know who that is. That's Steve in his GTS.
Even though I'm never gonna tell him, I know his GTR is faster than mine. But on normal roads like this, I can keep up.
Oh, that's a nice color. But it looked better in my rear view mirror.
Oh, no. We can play it back here.
Oh no, you don't.
Ladies and gentlemen, especially ladies, say hello to Steve.
What's up, man?
All good.
Steve, tell us a little bit something about your car.
Well, I mean, it's not really my car. I got a confession to make. I'm an actual chauffeur. People call me Alfred. He's the actual owner. Obviously, he wanted it all black, but, you know, luckily when we went to go get it, they didn't have any other color, so we got the solar beam yellow.
Yeah, but it looks so flashy, man.
Flashy? Dude. Did you just say flashy? Like, out of everyone, have you ever looked at your car recently?
Yeah.
I mean, watch, come here. Out of all the things, you think mine's flashy. I don't even know how many exhausts you have. That's like one, two,
three.
Why would you need three exhausts? I mean, this one, it has the exact same engine, and you got two exhausts, they work just fine.
Dude, you have just 510 horses. Of course you don't need three exhaust systems. Whereas this one here, with a few mods to it, it has like 760 horses, man. Two holes are just not enough to blow out that extra boost. It needs the three exhausts.
All right. I hear what you're saying. I just don't buy it. And dude, seriously, look at this wing. I mean, are you even allowed to drive this thing without a flying permit? It looks like it belongs on an airfield, not like on the road. Look at this. This here. Now this is a wing. It's nice. It's elegant. It's discreet. I mean, think of it like body parts, you know? It only comes out when it needs to. It's not in your face all the time. Dude, this is like the perfect wife. I mean, she's a lady on the street. She's elegant, she's classy. She's like Charlize Theron. But then, you know, you bring her home and things get wild. I mean, she becomes Rihanna. Whips and chains and handcuffs start flying around. I mean, shit gets wild. It's like the love of your life and one of Abramovich's mistresses, like all in one. And like any good wife, as long as you respect her, you're fine, you're safe. But slap her the wrong way, you better hope you have your affairs in order, because she will kill you. Whereas this one, even if you look at it the wrong way, it'll kill you. And you know this, as soon as you get into the car and you start it up, it's scary. This one isn't. It's civilized, and it's just as fast.
No, it's not.
Granted, on a racetrack, this will probably annihilate the GTS. All right, but out here in the real world, to spend 100 extra grand for all I can see, a plastic yellow button and some nice fancy wheels, just to go a point of a second faster?
Yeah, and I bet it's a lot more than that.
Challenge accepted. Yeah. sorry, sir. We're gonna lose this. But we're not gonna make it easy for him. We're gonna use launch control.
I don't need launch control. I'm gonna fuck him up anyway.
Yo, who's gonna give us a start? Well, that was to be expected going in a straight line. But I'm thinking, since this is more refined, it's way more controllable than this beast.
No, it's not.
Tell you what, whoever reaches the highest speed going sideways around the other one's car wins.
Challenge accepted, man.
Let's do it.
For this one, I'm thinking a button all the way up is a good idea.
This can get really expensive really fast.
I think it was kind of 50-ish or so, right?
57 to be precise. How does she do that?
That's just one of her skills, man. And in addition to that, she's got a live stream view from the indoor of my car.
All right, that makes sense then. All right. Now you want to know what it's like to go faster on the car?
Show me, man.
Yo, that was way past 60.
That makes it a tie then.
Yeah.
We didn't expect the GTS to win anything. So why don't you guys write down in the comments below a tiebreaker challenge between me and Steve, and we can do that. What about this, Steve?
You know it.
Till then, thank you for joining us. Don't forget to subscribe to the Z Performance channel and see you soon. I told you that was useful, buddy.
I can finally agree with you on this one. Hey dude, where'd the Instabats go?
Comfy Mr. Instabats? Let's go.